In Messina, Italy in 1882, Torrio was brought to New York City by his widowed mother when he was just 2 years old. In the teeming streets of Lower East Side, he quickly learned that survival meant bending a few rules. By his early teens, Torrio